Hey Rob, this is our front yard here. Got a lot of grass and stuff. Landscaping. Welcome to my home. Follow me. TV. TV stand. It's kind of janky. That's our Xbox TV. Computer. Bicycle. Couple drum sets. In pieces. This is where all the creativity goes down. Boom, 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 boom. So this is the living room. We've got a built-in bookshelf and lamps, fans. We go into the kitchen. It's kind of like, okay, well that's one bedroom. Here is the kitchen. Flip that on. Washer and dryer, stackable. Sullivan, he escaped for 2.5 weeks and then was found underneath our house in the crawl space, wrapped around the water heater. That's why we didn't have water heater. Panera Bread. This is our like storage room, back room, sunroom. You can hear the rain on the tin roof up there. It's our backyard. There's a couple elevation changes. Fountain, what used to be, a bunch of plants. Brad's table, still put to good use. Mountain bike, we don't really use that when it's raining. And then bathroom, it's kind of white. It's big, not really. But yeah, your regular old bathroom. Hey! This is the mirror outside the shower. Thing. My bedroom. Let's flick this light on. There we go. Desk. Notes and such. Chair. And then mattress. Don't really have bed frames in this house. Another mattress. KR's room.
Big ass bookshelf.
Yeah. So this is it. That's how we roll. Stay chillin'. Hope you're having fun over there in Paris. Adios.